Now, Mount Kenya leaders allied to Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua have come to the defense of the Deputy President following incessant attacks from regional leaders leaning toward President William Ruto in the escalating feud. Kirinyaga County Women Representative Njeri Maina has accused the County Governor Anne Waiguru and National Assembly Majority Leader Kimani Ichung'wah of being in the forefront in pushing the agenda of fighting and humiliating the Deputy President. This comes days after Ichung'wah accused the Deputy President of being ungrateful and blackmailing the President in the name of pushing for the interests of the mountain. For a while now, the Deputy President has been advocating for the unity of Mount Kenya region as a way to secure the space of the region in the national political discourse. This has not gone well with his critics, who view his push as a plot to become the political kingpin of the region ahead of the 2027 elections.
Wakati kabila zingine zinaungana, wakati kabila zingine zina fanya viongozi wao wapewe heshima, sisi hapa Mount Kenya region, viongozi ambao sisi tulichagua kama Wanjiku wanataka kumdhalilisha Deputy President wetu. Niseme ya kwamba wako na tarehe na Wanjiku wa Mount Kenya region, na kama wanazunguka wakisema milima wao, mlima tunajua ni Mount Kenya, na wajue 2027 huyu Wanjiku anawatazama, anawaangalia vilivyo, na atahakikisha ya kwamba amedeal na wao vilivyo.